It's Time Rewind for December 14th. The nation mourns the passing of two great Washingtons, unrelated and 164 years apart. In 1799, American Revolutionary leader and first U.S. President George Washington dies at his Mount Vernon home at age 67. And in 1963,
what a difference a day made.
The self-proclaimed Queen of the Blues, Grammy winner Dinah Washington, dies at the 24. Age of 39. Fast forward to 1969, when an up-and-coming musical act known as the Jackson Five makes its first network TV appearance as guests on the Ed Sullivan Show. On this day in 1977, a movie that propels John Travolta's acting career opens in theaters. It's Saturday Night Fever.
You know, I worked on my hair a long time, and you hit it. He hits my hair.
Born on this day, country singer Charlie Rich and actress Patti Duke. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.